What would you do with all the money in the world? What a question. I know what I do. Do you want to know what I would do? No. I'd never do laundry again. That's it. That's the big dream, among other things. Do you want to hear a little story?
About rich people?
Yes, always. There once lived a king named Midas. Net worth, 100 billion.
King Artelius, It's like a dream, a dream. I am telling you that the people in this place, they see each other. And in this place, they live without desire of any kind. And so time, there's no time. It's just the blue sky above and the pretty moon at night. They got the meadows over their feet.
This has been most entertaining, but
and people live forever.
What?
They live forever. They never die.
What is it? Some herb they have? Some...
No.
Something in the air? Something we can distill? I have shipping fleets, you know, to bring it.
Yes? Is that your daughter?
What? Yes. Go on, get out of here. Be still for once in your life. Go on.
You're rich indeed.
Go on. Is it an animal? Even better if it's an animal. We could breed them here. My God, the millions! Don't worry, young man. You'll get your cut.
No.
It's not an animal. What is it? What is this secret to eternal life?
It's here.
Some formula? You have it. The formula.
No, it's here.
What?
And here.
Oh, that. The inner life. What uselessness. All right, then, off you go. You may sleep in the cabana.
Thank you.
Oh, for God's sake, turn him over! Someone turn him over before he drowns!
Night fell, but when the rosy fingers dawned, came back again.
Myas! Good Lord, who's there?
It's Bacchus, I...
You've got a follower of mine?
A follower?
Yeah, Silenus. He wandered from our group as we passed close to town. I hear he's with you.
Oh, the fellow in the cabana? Yes, take him. He's all yours.
I'm grateful you didn't turn him away, Midas. You know, you took care of him, saw he didn't drown in his condition. And I'd like to present you with a gift.
A gift?
Yeah, some ability of... higher miracle, or even better, something to do in parts.
Anything.
Anything at all.
You promise?
Yes, of course.
Then grant me that everything I touch, that everything I put my hand to, will turn to solid gold.
That's... really, really bad idea.
What do you mean it's a bad idea? It's a brilliant idea!
Come on, Miles. Use our head. Think about it.
No, you think about it. You gave your oath. We had a deal, for God's sake. Now follow through.
What right then?
And from that moment on, everything he touched turned to solid gold.
Wait a minute. Let me think where to begin.
He went out walking, and with every step, the gravel under his feet turned to golden nuggets. Delighted, he put his hand to branches of trees and the flowers, and he had gold branches and flowers. All day long, he experimented, almost insane with happiness, that the whole of the world would become his personal treasure. Late at night, he stumbled back into the courtyard, laden with precious gold.
Papa!
No! Take it away! Bacchus, please, take it away!
I can't.
Yes, you can, you must! Take it away now!
Midas, I'm sorry.
No, take it away now.
Midas, there is one way.
What? What is it?
Walk as far as the ends of the earth. Look for a pool of water that reflects the stars at night. Wash your hands in it, and there is a chance that everything will be restored.
Thank you.
here's another. Blackout.